About having all your wounded in one place? That's not what I meant.
You can come up with another. I'm all ears.
I came to see you.
What about the baby?
I lost it.
Are you fighting Katniss?
I am. I will.
To know that I'm alive. That I'm in District 8, where the Capitol just bombed a hospital filled with unarmed men, women, and children. Think for one second that the Capitol will ever treat us fairly. You are lying to yourself. This is what they do, and we must fight back. I have a message for President Snow. You can torture us and bomb us, but do you see that? Fire is catching. And if we burn, you burn with us.
Never been hunted before. It's almost not fair.
And I think for you, Peter.
Much already. What are they doing now?
A sweet gesture for a girl who hasn't. Unless, of course, Peter, you think that perhaps she's been.
Yeah, it's exactly what I think.
Even his voice is different.
They've been using her to whip up the rebels. I doubt she even knows what to say to her.
To Katniss Everdeen, the
one. I know. You never wanted the rebellion. The things that you did lead you into something that you're not. Something that could destroy all of us. So if you have any power or any say in what they do or how they use you, please, please urge them to stop this war before it's too late. And ask yourself, do you know what they really want?
We need to respond.
Thank you, Peter Millar, for these revelations about the real Mockingjay.
Did you see what he looks like? Have any idea what he's going
through?
That is the same PETA that defended you at the whip. We become you in coin.
Everyone has a home and murdered his family.
He doesn't know. I have to show them.
We were all standing right here. Screens just went dark. Nobody had it. All of them, every single peacekeeper. Started pulling people from their houses, trying to get them to the fence line, but a lot of people were scared of the forest. So they headed up onto the road.
Yeah, that's a mockingjay. You want me to sing?
Are you coming to the tree? Say who murdered three at midnight in the hay. No stranger would it be if we met? Would it be if we met at midnight in the hay?
Grains. When the granary's on fire. Drake 5.
What has been done to you? Peter.
Kenneth. On the dam was a cali- How will this end? What will be left? No one is safe. We're gonna kill everyone.
He's warning us.
We have to get him out before they kill him.
Is there anything in the- Time for an air raid drill.
Send to level 40. Last door will be This is the
He's taunting us with them. Just now, watching that stupid cat.
Peter's heart stopped and he nearly died. That I knew. I'm not saying in what way. Maybe you don't even know yourself.
How do you live with it?
I need you to do something for us. Fully operational.
Okay. Thank you. Be the fucking Jay.
You know, you're the medication.
You're unbelievable.
Okay, but.
What?
The dam went down in District 5, took out most of the power, took the power back on.
And President Coyne?
And with the power out, Coyne sees this as an opportunity.
I have to go help them.
Come on, what are you just gonna jump out of the vent and go storm the Capitol? Besides, it's already underway. Go. The gas we used on the guards knocked him out too, but it's wearing off now.